what you can find. Okay, our next item up for negotiation are the Super Bowl tickets. Now, ladies, we've been at this for 2 weeks, and we still can't seem to come to terms on your father's assets.
Guys, I think we need to get this hashed out now, because anything from here on out is only going to hurt everybody involved in both parties. Am I right? I mean,
seriously, those tickets should obviously be mine. Who went to all those games with Dad? It sure wasn't you.
Well, you know what? It's not my fault that I had a life. Daddy always took you on everything because he felt sorry for you because you're an airhead. I'm going to take those tickets and I'm going to go get Botox.
Oh, airhead, really? Witch? Snot? Brat?
You shut your mouth when you're talking to me. Lock it up. You lock it up.
No, you lock it up.
Lock it up.
Lock it up.
Ladies! Ladies. Now,
It's okay.
The truth of it is, it may not seem like it, but we're making progress.
You guys are obviously sisters, right? I mean, we've been through a lot together. Think about it. Think about all those ball games your dad took you to. I mean, I know I love going to ball games.
I bet the tailgating was fun. Hey, you went up to the parking lot, the music. You had the stuffed peppers.
The chicken wings.
You know,
I mean,
da 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 da. Hey, da 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 da.
Just take the tickets. No, no. You're right, you deserve them.
Hey, that's great! If you guys want to throw a couple tickets at us, you know, that'd be great too.
Yeah, a few tickets at us. The whole fact of the matter is we're moving forward, and that's all that matters.
You've been so good to me. You know you make me wanna.
Playoff loss was a real shot of life, right?
You know, I don't want to say it's sleazy what we're doing, but you know, do you ever feel like kind of, you know, little bit?
I'm sure one day we're going to look back at this and think we were just young and stupid, you know?
No, we're not that young. Amy?
Yes?
Could you send Chris in? I gotta talk to him immediately.
Right away.
What's up, man?
It's about time.
It's been rough. Sorry. It's been a long day. Sorry.
Okay, well, I need to talk to you, so come sit down.
Okay. What's up, man?
I've got us some Super Bowl tickets printed off the internet illegally.
Clint, I don't know, man. We've been through a lot of games this year. My feet hurt. My voice is hoarse. I mean, I don't know what you want from me.
What are you talking about? Come on, this is the Super Bowl. Hello? Chris, what do we like better, football season or Christmas? Mr. Westendorf?
Football season.
Chris, these are 50-yard line tickets at the Super Bowl. The biggest crash ever. If we pull this off, you know, we're talking Secret Service, law officers. This is what we do.
Okay, Yes, we're gonna do it. But you know what? We're not gonna go halfway on this thing. We're gonna take it all the way.
That's what I'm talking about. I need the big guy. Let's go do it. We're going to the Super Bowl. All right.
Hey babe, look, I just talked to Clint and we're gonna do the Super Bowl. I know it's been a long season, but look, I mean, you know, you wait all year for this big game and you know, people question why wouldn't the sports horn want to go there? Is it because we're interested or we're not interested? Because all of a sudden I want to be interested, but then Clint's not interested, but then I think maybe I should be interested, but then Shane's not interested, but then maybe Amy's not interested, but so now I'm getting interested, I want to go. You understand what I'm saying, right? So just be with us on this and support us through this, and we're going to make it down there, and we're going to make you guys proud. How do I look?
Well, you look like you had a rough night last night. Maybe the entire town of Dallas knows you had a rough night last night. Are you ready to suck it up and go to media day?
Yeah, I mean...
So who are we?
Okay, I'll tell you what. We're two guys from Missouri with a sports show that are going to get in there.
Really? Because I'd like to be an ESPN analyst, but it's not Halloween. Grow up, Jim Rome, Peter King. Look. We've been to a million football games, and you know what? We've rocked them all.
You're right. You're right about that.
Let's do this.
Let's do it. Hey!
Chuck Finderloo.
Bobby O'Shea.
Nice to meet you.
Great to meet you. Everybody, I'm sure everybody having a safe trip here.
So, Ben, what do you think of the Green Bay defense?
They're playing great football right now. Their secondary is flying around, making plays all over the place. Their defensive line seems to be in the backfield on every play. It's we're gonna have our hands full.
So Ben, how do you feel about sexually assaulting women?
Dallas, Texas, the sports horn to the Super Bowl, and I haven't felt this good in a long time.
We made it. We made it down here, everybody. I hope everybody's excited for the Super Bowl edition of the sports horn. We've got the two teams' helmets here. We've made it down to Dallas. We kind of had to throw a set together here in our hotel room.
This is actually the sheet from my bed from the hotel behind
it. It's a lot, but it is silk, and I that's going to help for later, I have a feeling, in the sleeping portion.
But we're here for you because you wanted us in Dallas. Obviously, you saw what it took for us to get to Dallas. We've crashed the Super Bowl. Now, the one burning question I have for you when it comes to this game, what do you think the Black Eyed Peas are going to play at halftime?
That's been, I mean, that's what I stayed up late last night worrying about. Wasn't the wife and kids at home. It's what's the Black Eyed Peas going to play at halftime?
Honestly, in this game, you've got two very good quarterbacks in Aaron Rodgers and in Ben Roethlisberger. I think this is going to be an offensive game more than people think. But in the end, I think Green Bay wins this game. I'm sticking with the Pack.
I like that assessment for sure. I think a lot of people are looking at this game going, it's going to be a purely defensive game. But I'm kind of leaning toward what you said. I think it's going to be an offensive game. I think there's going to be a lot of back and forth. And I'm just wondering, you think James Harrison will make another 100-yard interception return it, but right before the half?
That'd be crazy.
I'm hoping not. But no, I'm gonna stick with our original pick, Green Bay all the way, and they will take home the Lombardi Trophy here from Super Bowl 45.
Do you know what this matchup is like, having the Packers and the Steelers, these two historic fan bases, playing each other in the Super Bowl? This is like them giving us Hulk Hogan and the Ultimate Warrior at WrestleMania 6. It has that big game feel, just like that did when we were 6 years old. This is it. These are two of the most historic teams in the NFL history. And I think we're going to get one heck of a game here in Dallas.
Well, and I can also tell you that it's very hard to get any kind of table reservation. You know, I kind of feel like Patrick Bateman in American Psycho and being devastated because I know...
Dare to truffle?
I know that we're not going to have a good table when we go out, but The whole thing about it is we've made it down here. Everybody's excited.
There's music in the air.
We're all singing, right?
Let's get it started.
Hey,
Chris, as we're coming out, I have one request final for you before we leave Dallas in the Super Bowl.
Yes.
Would you teach me how to Dougie?
You know what? I'll give it a shot.
Hey. Hey. Teach me how to Dougie, hey. They be like, Smooth, what? Can you teach me how to Dougie? You know why? All I need is a beat that's super bumpin', and for you to back it up and dump it.